Okay, so I combined that little gold ring that I had with that Billy had. I gave it to Rebecca and I combined it with this thing right here, so I'm assuming. Seems like one half of the puzzle been solved to open up this damn box. I'm seeing they got another gold ring somewhere. I wonder if that's what's inside this. Trying to figure out what the hell. There's another ring around here somewhere. Don't know where though, but it's another ring. Speaking of rings, I better save this, type up this paper. It's weird, but I really felt like I've played this game before. I don't remember playing it, but I don't know, like it just feels like I played it before. Deserve a save. Got the last ink ribbon. We haven't done is access that far back room. That's the only thing we haven't done. Oh, that's the save spot. Okay. So there's gotta be a way to get in that back room. That's our next stop. So somebody here should have another one of these gold rings. There should be another one of somewhere. I'm assuming that it's in that, in this. Of that background. So let's check if somebody got. I don't know. I feel like it should be the ring should be nearby. I don't know why I'm not seeing it. Something just fell into my damn eye. Hold on. Maybe it's in here. I have a good idea what we're doing now. We're trying to find that other gold ring, if it's around here anywhere. I just don't have a clue where it could be. It wouldn't be back there anywhere. Try to. No, that's not gonna work. It's just gonna send me right back up. It's just, I used it for what I needed to use it for. So it's a gold ring somewhere on this train, and I gotta find it. I just don't know where it is. What happens if I try to stab him? Nothing happens. Hey, it was worth a try. Why? I don't know. So being somebody's private luggage, I can't remember. I mean, I wouldn't be able to know where it is. Maybe it was by that telephone? I mean, I don't know. It's not the easiest thing in the world to... I mean, like, you know what you gotta do is just trying to find the items. I mean... I searched all over this damn train. Hurt. She's not up in here. I have no clue where to go. Literally, I have no clue. I would just like to add that Resident Evil has some of the stiffest run animations I have ever seen in a video game. Literally the stiffest run animation. Like, who the hell runs like this? Nobody, that's who. Yeah, I'm gonna have to think about this shit. I really don't know where to go. I know what I have to do, I just don't know where to fucking... Like, I know what I'm looking for, I just don't know where to find it.